So today, we are at the Northeast Pump Station. The Northeast Pump Station is sort of, it's right past, it's south of 8 Mile Road by Connor and State Fair, just to give you your bearings. And you're probably wondering, well, what is the Macomb County Public Works Commissioner doing, actually in Detroit? And what we're doing here is all of the sewage flow from, first of all, what we call the MID, which is the Macomb Interceptor Drainage District. That's about 550,000 people in 11 communities, comes through this sewage, this pump station. All of our sewage is lifted up and pumped down to Detroit. As well, there's about 250,000 folks from Oakland County. Their sewage also comes from Oakland County, intercepts, we call that the OMID. The OMID, the Oakland part, intercepts with the Macomb part at the ITC corridor, where the big electrical transmission grid lines are that you see when you're driving around. It used to be called the DTE, Detroit Edison Corridor. Now it's ITC, the ITC corridor. That's where the junction is of the two sewage systems. Then that pipe comes right down to this, right where we're standing here, what they call the Northeast Pump Station. At this stage, the pipe is about 100 feet. The wet well here is about 120 feet. So what this pump station does is it lifts up the sewage so that it can gravity feed down to Detroit for final treatment. Everything that happens here, and of course, ultimately with the treatment, is all an eye toward water quality. Water quality in a clean environment, protecting our magnificent Great Lakes, etc. So what we wanted to show you here today, there's five pumps at the Northeast Pump Station, and we both Oakland and Macomb are about to undertake a preventive maintenance program here. Very large project, about $80 million. $80 million. First of all, I would just tell you, you're going to say, who's going to pay for that? But we all have to pay for it. However, because of a negotiation that we had with the Great Lakes Water Authority, there should not be any increase in the ratepayers, because we're getting a bit of a We're getting sort of a negotiated agreement that will be good for us. So we're going to be able to take care of this improvement that has to happen here at this Northeast Pump Station, because our sewage, we have to make sure that we're ahead of maintenance that has to happen here. And so another video that we're doing for you, another segment, will show you our biofilter trickler system. And what that means to this. But right now we're at the Northeast Pump Station. Again, we're about to start this project. We're under design for it. And Keith Luma, who works with us at the Macomb County Public Works Office, is going to tell you what happens with one of these five pumps and why it's so important and what happens at this pump station.
Well, where we're currently standing at now, this is called the motor floor of the pump station. These five motors here, the actual motors that drive the pump impellers, the pumps themselves are 120 feet down, and there's drive shafts that come out the bottom of each one of these motors to run the pumps. We currently have five pumps. Three of them are 150 CFS pumps, cubic feet per second pumps. Two of them are 100 cubic feet per second pumps.
So they're big pumps.
They're very big pumps. They move a lot of water. Typically, there's only one pump running at a time. One pump handles our dry weather flow. When we have rain events or extreme wet weather flow, more pumps are scheduled to turn on. They all come on automatically, set at different set points, different levels within the wet well. They lift it up out of the wet well, discharge it out, and go south to the treatment plant.
Okay. So
currently we're, like I said, we're running the five pumps. One of them's under maintenance right now, and it'll be up shortly. The rest of them are operational and ready to go.
So I thought it would be interesting for our folks to be able to see this, because you don't, right? You never see it. If somebody said, what's happening at the Northeast Pump Station, you say, what the heck is that? And what does it even mean to me? But this is what it means to you, is making sure that we're ahead of what we need to do as far as maintenance is concerned. As I say, it's a very large project. It's an expensive project. It's something we've been talking about for several years before we undertake it. But again, it has to happen, because all of our sewage from 11 communities in Macomb and a number of communities in Oakland County is coming through here, And again, we have to get ahead of it. This Northeast Pump Station was built 50 years ago. It's a 50-year-old facility. So there's been a lot of upgrades, of course, but major improvements. I mean, you've got electrical problems, right? The copper wires are all turning black and all kinds of issues, like, right?
All kinds of issues you would expect out of a 50-year-old
plant.
Sewage facility.
Yeah, exactly. So it has to happen. We do have to invest in our infrastructure, not just for our own quality of life, but obviously for our children and our grandchildren. So we got to think about all the investment that we've already made in a facility like this, try to keep ahead of it. I mean, the cost to actually replicate something like this today is more than we want to think about. So we're just going to maintain and take care of what we have.